Erie County Scanner Uncensored live here on the scene with a two-vehicle crash, car versus construction equipment with injuries. As you can see, EMS are taking out the patient right now.